Everyone, I'm Nathan.
I'm Adrian.
I'm Daniel.
We're between us.
We're going to do the 1 hour song challenge. So we're going to do Nathan.
I don't know. What song are we going to do, Daniel?
Again,
Max has left to cry.
We've got a hat here. We've got all different genres in here. So we're going to pick one out. Nathan's going to do the honors. We could get pop, we could get rock, we could get classical.
Yep.
Drum roll. What do we get?
Dance.
We got dance. We've got the timer out. Camera one, 1 hour. Camera two, 1 hour.
Alrighty.
We're gonna go, and we're starting. All right, so.
No
dance,
woman, no cry.
Dance song. We need like a
solid, solid beat.
Yeah, solid beat. So, kick drum. Kick drums first. Yeah, sounded all right. This one.
That one.
Ooh, that one's pretty, yeah, that one's pretty good. Ooh.
That nice.
Yeah. All right.
If you do like, we should do like the Roxbury song. Let's get that.
Let's get the bass happening. Wah, 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 wah. You know what I mean?
A lumber on a Saturday.
All right, so let's get the notes in.
That sounds like the time my car ran out of petrol.
Yeah. That's rocking. All right. What do you reckon? Let's add some guitars in.
Yeah.
Can we record that part?
That's exactly what we want.
Yes.
It's a dance song, so you're like, just whack the keys.
Slap at the guitar!
Right. Start recording, Schneeblay.
Schneeblay.
We can make it a Neville version and change to
No Tears Left to Die.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We should have bought some snacks. This is gonna be like, take so long, we need some snacks.
I reckon if we sidechain the guitar as well. Time to add in some synths, I reckon.
Okay.
Let's see what we got. Let's go through some sounds.
That's close. I just want to herd sheep to this music. You know what I mean? Like, just arms out and herd them. How do you make a G major into a G1?
You gotta flatten the third, mate. It's all about flattening the third.
All right, let's add in some piano chords. Let's hear that. First is good.
Do a time check.
Ooh, we're 20 minutes in. 20 minutes in.
And no vocals yet.
The part in between the drop and the verse that we need to take care of. I don't know.
Can't do it if you can't see.
We do.
Change the rhythm. Change it up. We need something different. Get something different in there.
Like. Yeah. I hear that. Sort of clappy part. Clappity, 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 clap. Vocals. What else should we do with the track?
I think we should throw it out and start again.
We don't have time for that.
Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
More guitar bits.
Bring the vocal. Vocal mic in, Daniel. Take three.
Take 4,000.
Right now I'm in a state of mind.
Cool. Sounding good. Alrighty then.
Alrighty then.
It's verse o'clock. Let's do it.
Like
if you've never seen Ace Ventura before, they're gonna know what we're talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm suited with love and we live and we're turning it up.
I just want a whopper.
Yeah.
I want a whopper. We've got 8 minutes left.
8 minutes.
8 minutes. I'm gonna have some time to mix this. Alright, let's get it quickly. I think
we're done.
We're saving that. And 10 seconds. Ready for the countdown.
17.
Last fun fact for the day. Ready? Go.
Did you know?
We just finished the song in an hour.
Alright, we're done. We're finally. can't bear to be in the room with these boys anymore, so we're so happy.
And we're so happy to be done.
And I think that
we're all going high. We're done.
I think it's turned out pretty well. So I think we just want to show you what the finished product looks like, so.
Looks like and sounds like.
Right, guys, this is No Tears Left to Cry.
Enjoy. Let's do it. Right now I'm in the state of mind. I wanna be like all the time. Ain't got no tears left to cry. So I'm picking it up, I'm loving, I'm living, I'm picking it up.
Thank you.